And progress is being made on the natural playhill in Moorhead. The latest updates include a walk-up log ramp into the main tower, the zip line support structure, and several bike park features. Organizers say they're enclosing the main tower in the same style that kids would build a fort. The city of Moorhead said phase one should be done by Christmas. Phase two will be built next year. The natural playhill will be open at Moorhead's Riverfront Park year-round.